July 5. Persecution by Protestants and Catholics. Ye shall be hated of all men for my name's sake, but he that endureth to the end shall be saved. Matthew 10:22. There is no necessity for thinking that we cannot endure persecution. We shall have to go through terrible times. The persecutions of Protestants by Romanism, by which the religion of Jesus Christ was almost annihilated, will be more than rivaled when Protestantism and Popery are combined. The commandment-keeping people of God ere long will be placed in a most trying position, but all those who have walked in the light and diffused the light will realize that God interposes in their behalf. When everything looks most forbidding, then the Lord will reveal His power to His faithful ones. When the nation for which God has worked in such a marvelous manner and over which He has spread the shield of omnipotence abandons Protestant principles and through its legislature gives countenance and support to Romanism in limiting religious liberty, then God will work in His own power for His people that are true. The tyranny of Rome will be exercised, but Christ is our refuge. When the leading churches of the United States, uniting upon such points of doctrine as are held by them in common, shall influence the state to enforce their decrees and to sustain their institutions, then Protestant America will have formed an image of the Roman hierarchy, and the infliction of civil penalties upon dissenters will inevitably result. The Scriptures teach that Popery is to regain its lost supremacy and that the fires of persecution will be rekindled through the time-serving concessions of the so-called Protestant world. In this time of peril, we can stand only as we have the truth and the power of God. The prospect of being brought into personal danger and distress need not cause despondency, but should quicken the vigor and hopes of God's people. For the time of their peril is the season for God to grant them clearer manifestations of His power.
Hi there. Thanks for watching this video on the Advent Band Ministries YouTube channel. Please subscribe to our channel and click the bell icon to be alerted whenever we upload new videos. So, until we meet Him in the clouds, may God continue to bless you.